Representing France, Simon Ocu.
Mozra Simon Ocu Chakalada, France.
So, the last of our three Frenchmen in this men's singles competition, Simon Ocu from the University of Lorraine. Simon Hooker didn't have the best of days yesterday in the short programme, and unfortunately that form carrying on today in the free skate. His confidence obviously dented by the end of that programme. Pity. French contingent, by and large, not having the best of championships here. The 161.07 required to go into the lead, a bit of a pipe dream. For the Frenchman, the last man before we take a bit of a break. All the ice to be resurfaced ahead of the final two groups as we count down to 10 o'clock. That's Dennis 10. The program has so much potential. Too many mistakes. Well, he's putting a brave face on things. Realistically, can you get ahead of Lee Junhyun? Currently in fourth place, that's probably the best he can hope for. 118.16, his season's best with that programme.
The scores, please, for Simon Oku. The free skating score, please. He has earned in the free skating 101.93 total points. His total competition score is 161.8 total points.
So many deductions
brings him currently
going
in
through that program.
Jika batarlamanan kosmosna, jis alpas berbatan, jis diensie kezopai.
That it drops all the way down to 11th place overall. He's going to finish outside the top 20. Here's the 21-year-old.
We will now have a short break for ice resurfacing and continue with the competition at 19.9.
Xiao just ahead of Guan Yuhang and Roman Ponsar on the top three. Those three well and away ahead of the rest.